Hi, I'm Kait, and I'm the founder of Savorista, a caffeine-conscious coffee company. Caffeine-conscious coffee means that we specialize in craft decaf and low-caffeine coffees. So these are coffees with all of the great taste and flavor that you expect from your coffee, just without all of the caffeine. We start with extremely high-quality beans, then decaffeinate them with natural ingredients like water, and then we roast them in small batches. I'm living my best life uncaffeinated. I sleep really well at night, I wake up really well in the morning, I get up before my alarm, I'm basically a morning person now, which I never thought was possible because I was always a zombie in the morning until I had 2 cups of coffee. I didn't realize how that impacted me until I switched to decaf. When I switched to decaf, I really struggled to find good options. My husband and I traveled to 4 different coffee countries. We went to Colombia, Ethiopia, Rwanda, and Kenya to meet with producers, go to different coffee farms, really understand what are the different variables that impact the taste of coffee and the flavor of coffee. Most decaf coffee that you find in the market is actually decaffeinated with relatively harsh chemicals. All of our coffees are decaffeinated with natural ingredients only. Decaf is about 15% of the overall market. In the US, that's about $1 billion for specialty roasted decaf beans. I love the connectivity of coffee and how you can build so many relationships through coffee.